Hi guys, this is Malleus Malafkar speaking. First of all, I want to say thank you. Thank you, viewers, for viewing my videos to begin with. Thank you, Platinum Rooster, for sending a few subscribers my way. And thank you for the welcome that I've had so far to YouTube. Now, channel direction. Channel direction is kind of a little bit of a rough topic because I'm just starting. Not only am I just starting YouTube, this is the first creative thing I've done ever. So, getting that out of the way, my qualifications and how good I am at it now are almost non-existent. The truth of the matter is that I've done League of Legends videos on this account. You'll probably see a few of them floating around. There's probably a few videos of me just kind of screaming and having fun with League of Legends, and that's that. Now, with this channel, there's going to be two kinds of videos that I'm going to be producing so far. My channel direction that I have in mind is I will be producing a series of videos that I'm titling Shenanigans Let's Plays. Shenanigans Let's Plays consist of me and a few friends, Foxy, Platinum Rooster himself, and a few other real-life friends. I have PlanetSide 2 videos planned, I have Castle Crashers content already up, and things like that. Things like Castle Crashers, Magicka, some Gmod, Prop Hunt, normal shenanigans things. And that'll be basically the point of the Shenanigans Let's Plays, is just me and a few friends being a few friends and just having fun. And hopefully people enjoying us having fun. And then there's going to be the meat of the channel, which are actual to-the-book Let's Plays. Let's Plays will consist of a more serious 10-15 minute videos where I go into a game, experience the game, and then finish the game as well as I can. Completionist maybe, I don't know yet. And then once the game is over, I will give a full review of the game. This is the only direction I have, because this is the only thing that's come to me. I have two of these kind of videos planned. Coming up is a Psychonauts video that I will do entirely by myself, and we'll see how that goes. And the other is a Fable Let's Play. Now, both are games that are kind of recent in the sense that they came out in a time that this generation of gamers might have even played them. But they're also games that I myself haven't beaten, so it's a good way to test my chops on a fairly modern, even, game that, and it's also a way for me to kind of get into the swing of these Let's Plays, which I've never done, let's be real. On that note, we're going to get into video editing. My content so far has not been edited. What you see is exactly what happened in the game with me recording from Bandicam. And the reason for this is because I have zero experience video editing. That said, I know people who can teach me. I'm a very fast learner. I'm sort of computer savvy even. So I will learn. I mean, you will get edited quality videos very soon from me. If that's not the kind of content I need to be producing, feel free to leave me the criticism for it. Now, this is kind of my first log. It's entirely audio, as you can already tell. And that brings me to the second point. I will not face cam. And the reason for this is because I'm not very photogenic. If I'm on camera, it will be ultimately distracting to me. It'll be just another thing for me to keep focus on. And it's kind of unnatural for me to have a camera there and have a camera on me. I'm not really a good camera person. But if it becomes enough of a distracting factor, if enough people say, "Hey, Malleus, we need to see your ugly mug," I will gladly just put it up there and see how that works. For now, though, I feel like this is a creative decision. I will not be doing face cam because, like I said, it creates an unnatural feel for me. I don't see my face when I'm playing the game, so And then there's the whole where it's positioned might affect the game. I don't know. We're dealing with an amateur here so far. Now, my intentions from this channel, I'm not gonna lie, my intentions are to just have fun. My hope for this channel, however, is that it becomes something that I can be proud of. It becomes something that I can pursue as an actual career. And that's everyone's hope, right? Everyone that starts this whole YouTube nonsense wants this to be something they can pursue. The truth of the matter is that I am a college student working two dead-end jobs just to make a little bit of money, and I want to do something kind of fun. I want to have a little bit of fun, and video games are my passion. I like games. I have fun playing games. Games have been reasons I've had the great friendships that I've had. I mean, of course I'd want to pursue a career in gaming. I've done some computer science classes. I wasn't a huge fan of computer science. I did not enjoy programming in Python that much. It was kind of boring to me. And so my hopes of becoming a video game programmer were kind of shot by the fact that I couldn't motivate myself to do the work. As far as design goes, I'm not the best artist, as you will inevitably find out. Even my stick figures are horrible. So, the only other thing I can think of is maybe get involved in the media for gaming, which might end up happening. I might end up doing game reviews more so than I do Let's Plays. I might end up writing articles. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen. This is me just throwing myself out there and saying, you know what? Fuck it, let's see what happens. So, for those of you watching, for those of you here to witness this first vlog or audio log, thank you. You are the first fans I have, and let's enjoy the ride. And to my friends who have been so supportive so far, I wouldn't be doing this if y'all didn't give me the hope that I could even make something out of this. Thank you. I will see you in the next video, and let's ride this train. Peace, nerds.